having a fantastic evening. I am finally back. Had some problems contributing to some last minute cancellations the last couple of weeks. Having some health stuff, some life stuff, and then my capture card died on me. So it's not been a super fantastic couple of weeks, but we are back. Hopefully everybody can hear me okay. If you can't, just let me know and we'll adjust the volume, etc. The game's too soft, anything like that, let me know. So we are gonna just jump on in. We are cleaning up our side quests tonight before we get in with the final mission. So I think we're about done with all the hunter quests, and so away we go.
They're powering up the drones here. If you can tether your web from the charging station to a power supply, you'll overcharge them into oblivion.
All right.
When do we take our revenge on that beast that killed Kraven? Spite us.
Revenge for what? Kraven got the final hunt he's always wanted. We should be celebrating it.
I don't feel like celebrating.
And I don't feel like revenge.
So, I was having a very interesting conversation with some other creators the other day, and we were kind of going through like what it means to be successful, and we were talking about not just on stream, but kind of just overall. Had a couple of
more of you, but I'm only one spider.
All right, I wasn't planning on. Oh. I hadn't realized that all those dudes were. I hadn't fully scouted my. Location, I guess. Got a little distracted there. take you down. All right, looks like we got like one person left, a couple. Sorry. Like I said, got a little distracted there, but yeah, we were.
Think you can dig up some more info on the incoming Kravenoffs now?
We were talking to a bunch of different creators and friends to kind of just talk about what it means to be successful. Because, you know, had some folks who were saying, like, you know, oh, I've been streaming for, you know, years and years, and, you know, I just don't feel like I'm being successful. And, goodness.
Your mother.
She was in the way.
I assume Vladimir was no problem for you either.
I live for the hunt.
If you really are the one, let us see if you can leave Volgograd unscathed.
Oh my god.
Time we were getting ready for it, and they just destroy each other, and Kraven got what he wanted. At least
wow.
His hunters have nowhere to hide.
And you know, so I think my perspective is that you know, I can totally understand that whole desire to to kind of, you know, be successful and you know, gauge what it means to be successful. But, you know, honestly, we get the Kraven suit. You know, I think, you know, my kind of gauge for being successful is really just, you know, if I'm having anybody that I can, you know, entertain, teach, they're just having a good time, you know. I think that that's kind of how I measure whether I'm successful or not. So hopefully folks are enjoying what I'm doing. If you are, definitely would appreciate giving me a follow. But if not, hey, you know, just sit, lurk, enjoy yourself, and we'll just keep on going. All right, so we've got, let's, I think the next big side quest we want to take out is the flame. So let's head over there and see if we can knock this out. I think we've okay, and we gotta change the Kraven suit. I hadn't meant to put that on. I just meant to buy it. Where is my... There we go. Let's put on the anti-venom suit. Kind of my... It's like the Peter Parker white, or Peter Parker's Moon Knight no impression. Cultist. All right.
Looks like they're keeping watch on that scrapyard nearby.
Uh-oh.
And there's some burned up papers about Oscorp. I better get down there. Great. They're still setting up. But this doesn't look like an Oscorp property. What are they?
The Crimson Hour won't be long now, my embers. Can you feel it? The unworthy will.
That's looking like a whole bunch of
all those bombs
and crazy stuff.
Bombs before they can hurt the civilians in those buildings.
All right, bombs disarmed at range to our enemies. Disarm the bombs. All right.
So this is the Crimson Hour, burning Brooklyn and everyone in it to the ground.
Too many left.
Okay.
Sneaking around isn't that much fun anyway.
The Bull's beacon has arrived.
The flame burns eternal.
Yeah, okay. Crazy arson dudes. Come on.
Spider-Man will burn today.
I don't think Spider-Man's gonna burn today. Dudes, you do realize I got my super venom powers, don't you?
Could you hold on a sec while I defuse these bombs? It's hard to focus on two things at once.
You need to stop shooting at Spider-Man. Where's his other bomb? There it is.
Got you.
There is always difficulty in bringing forth the
Embers. Can you tell me how we win?
was the other dude shooting at me from? Yeah, don't mess with Peter Parker. Where is that last cultist? There you are. Okay.
Why are the bombs going offline?
Great. Yuri.
Yuri. Why you always gotta be jumping in and messing things up, Yuri?
Changed your mind
about saving lives? No, you?
Nope. Still not a fan of killing people. Trust the flame, Wraith.
How many bombs are left?
I don't know. I disarmed four of them, but there may be more. All this is the start of their Crimson Hour!
Good thing I'm stopping you, Ben! I checked the area earlier! I couldn't find where the flame is broadcasting from!
We can find him together when we're done here!
You can look for my lighter! Rick stole it at the hospital!
It's nothing! Die!
Sit down, jump. Come on.
She only has a blade.
Oh, and now we got more shenanigans. All right. You guys.
This doesn't have to get ugly again.
Apparently it does. I was hoping for a...
Oh, hey. We'll have none of that arm flamethrower nonsense.
Quick, stop!
Your blade won't save you.
Yeah, you get down. How many more guys do we got? Jeez.
What is this?
Come here.
No brakes. Great.
could blow it off the tracks.
If we're doing this,
really?
Last shot.
Whoops. Oh.
Guess you're gonna have to make up a new prophecy.
Before you and I met, one of my embers told me about his work at Oscorp and this treatment that they had discovered. Who cares, right? Fancy suit that can make you big and strong is just a case of unworthy trying to cheat death and play God. That's what I thought too. But when devils attack the city, like I prophesied, and Oscorp sent out some of this treatment for safekeeping.
Dude, that's like hardcore dousing me in gasoline.
It was meant for me.
Oh, I think
that's what all this was for.
I think this is a bad idea, man.
Judgment.
Apocalypse.
And carnage.
Oh, all right. All right. Well, we got Venom. Now we got Carnage, huh? Okay, Yuri, what are you gonna do? Are you gonna help out me, or are you gonna... Seriously, lady? Okay, well, at least you...
underground just like last time, but I'll find him.
You could have killed him, but you saved me instead.
I told you, I'm trying to save the most lives. You still do that pretty well. You gonna turn me in now?
Nah, don't think so.
I'll let you know when I find him.
Man, Wraith, you are just stone cold. That lady just...
The Flame wanted that train derailed so he could get a symbiote. At least we stopped him from taking innocent lives in the process. Hey, Yuri, do you want help tracking down the Flame?
Thanks, but I need some time to myself.
Of course you do. Saving lives suit. Stealth webbed blue suit. Makes you look like Dr. Manhattan. Webbed. Secret Wars.
taken down a good chunk of his operation, so he'll be going back to the drawing.
Probably the suit will unlock once we let these finish jawing at each other.
But this could take months, maybe even years.
I'll be ready when you've got something.
Thanks.
I couldn't turn her in after she saved me. Maybe I...
Now, is my suit available? Oh, there it is. Oh, so we can look like Yuri. That's exciting. Wait, did I see? Oh, two skill points. All right. What's this? Oh, surge mode. All right. All right. So, what have we got now? Still got hunter drones, but we've got a symbiote nest. So let's go take care of that.
Allow me to set the stage. A train line in Brooklyn. Presumably, precious containers carrying commodities that we rely on. Spider-Man and that new vigilante. Oh, did I just spoil the play? Can you see where this is going? I feel sorry for anyone awaiting a shipment today.
Thanks, Jonah.
Not coming. You know who to thank. Explosions rocked the line. Trains were derailed, almost colliding with an apartment complex.
Symbiote nest. Better check it out.
All right.
This is gonna get loud.
What's up, symbiote dudes?
Can't let up. Gotta save these people.
Oh, we got a big guy. Wow, all right. Sit down. Yep. Oh, get off of that. Dude.
Just a little while longer.
Feel a little bad that we're like hurting these people, but get away from there.
Yes.
All right.
Thanks, Spidey. You got it. Find an indoor gym till it's safe out here.
All right, what do we got now? Oh, I got another symbiote nest up there.
Another nest. Where'd it go? Ugh. As if these things weren't creepy enough already. Stay in control, Pete. You can do this. They keep coming.
Yeah, let's go beast mode.
It moved again.
You get the finisher too. Get out of there.
Only a few more seconds.
Boom.
Finally.
Thanks. That was... Thank you.
You're safe now. Take a breather, and when you're ready, get inside.
All right. That's the main mission. Don't want to do that. Guess let's keep up with the symbiote mess. Right down there.
Another nest. Last one was rough. Where's the heart of the nest?
Come on.
This never gets easier. Need to move that car.
Do feel a little bit bad about saving these people by beating the crap out of them. Keeps. Yep.
We did it.
Okay. managed to finish that one off. I thought we were gonna be goners on that one.
Thanks, Spider-Man. Take care of yourselves, okay?
All right. Oh. All right. Ultimate health. Let's go ultimate damage. Focus. Oh. Ooh, 10 hero tokens for that. Let's see what we got gadget wise first, and oh, okay, get the brutes. Okay. Worry about that. Okay, hang on. Let's see what else we've got suit wise. We got a bunch for come on, Miles suits. Okay, we got the end of the Spider-Verse. The programmable matter suit. That's interesting. The print suit, the homemade suit. Crimson cowl suit. Let's go with that programmable matter suit. That looks kind of funky. See, now that's, I can't believe I've been like holding out for this, because that is the symbiote suit that I remember, not that like creepy organic looking one. All right, so let's go. Okay, this one's gonna be interesting too.
I think that's another nest.
Right.
Not gonna give up.
You here. No. Get stop. Get off of there.
It's almost fully synced. Man, these things are tough.
Got that one down. All right, we're close to a prowler stash, so let's head over there. Thought I heard a I'm gonna be miles for this, I think. All right. Whoa, man. It's like hardcore VR miles. There we go.
Mask is pinging a prowler stash in the area.
Down. Ooh, doing those triggers is a little more challenging.
Looks like that panel swings up.
Okay.
Another layer of security. This door's reinforced and controlled by an electric overlay. System's not getting any power. Need to spark it back online.
Well, I think we can fix that.
That's not the one. That didn't do anything.
This one?
That's one generator up and running. I think we need a little more power just to be safe.
Generator that I'm missing? Yes.
And we have a winner.
All right. Come on. Gotta say, I love like 98% of this game, and the last 2% is the janky, like waiting to get in the exact right position for the, like the action button to appear. All right. Jeez. All right, we're getting a ton of symbiote stuff. find the Prowler stash. Oh, I don't have fast travel there yet. All right, let's go here.
Hey, kid. You get my stash by the cage?
The cage. I thought it looked familiar.
Got a great view of the hoops on the west side of the building. One of the most legendary street ball courts in the world. Before I started stealing, most of my fights with your dad were on that blacktop.
No way! You and Pops used to battle?
Ah, we go to war. But when it was 2-on-2, we put it to rest. He was a bully baller, and I was a trash talker. We were undefeated.
How about we come back after your parole? Play a little pickup?
Trust me, nephew. You don't want the smoke.
Come on. My room could use another poster on the wall. Later, Unc.
All right. One more building over. Yeah, come on, Miles. Just run up the building.
Coordinates are showing a stash near the top of the Braxton building.
Locked. All right. There.
How does he come up with this stuff?
All right. More adaptive trigger fun. Holding those adaptive triggers is a little tricky. Is there more? No. All right. So. Haha. Ooh, all right. We got more.
Think you have enough lasers, Unc? Gotta stop that band somehow.
Yeah, all right. Miles, dude. Okay. All this for some tech parts. I'll tell you the things I do for tech parts. Ah! Ouch.
Here we are.
us in. All right. Lasers stay up? No. All right, good. Oh, good. We've unlocked fast travel in Midtown. Okay. Can I not get out the way I came in? Thanks everybody for joining the air duct cleaning simulator. All right. What's that? That's a Mysterium. Well, let's give it a go. These Mysteriums are kind of funky.
Looks like that's all the stashes. Wait, my suit singing to another one? He's right by where I met up with Unk.
Maybe his code's buggy. I should go check with him.
All right, defeat all enemies. Prison break. All right. Let's go.
To my mysterium.
Somebody help me!
Stay where you are. I'll find you.
You may be a hero out there, but in here, you're the bitch.
Got news for you. To some people, I'm a villain no matter where I am. Okay, Mom. Remember, everything's an illusion. Even that fake mysterium.
Oh, yeah. Great.
Hello?
This illusion is an illusion.
See, these are like super.
What the hell? This sure doesn't feel like an illusion. How are they doing this? Ah, there you are.
Impossible!
Now back to the other guy.
Whoa.
You felt that one, didn't you?
just not like super good at these two dudes at. Seriously, I mean, this is why I really dislike these time challenges. There you are. Gee, Christmas. Mysterium developer diary is great. All right. Let's we got 4 skill points. All right, let's just the air swap. What's that? Successful parry. Oh, well, that's useful. Let's take that. All right. So now, what do we got? More symbioteness. You know, chat, I am thinking. I mean, the symbiote nests are all right. Let's go get this photo op. And then maybe let's keep on with the main story.
Monster Steve.
think it's that.
Perfect for Robbie.
Okay. Get it.
New York's always had a thriving underground wrestling scene.
Okay.
I've been to a few shows myself. That combination of theatricality with amazing feats of strength and athleticism, it's electrifying.
Come here, Spider-Bot. No, back, Miles. There we go. All right.
Something about this one feels ominous.
Okay, finally unscrambled that third-party ping. It's using the same code and frequency as us. Did someone steal our tech?
No way. We keep that locked up tight. Are you sure?
I mean, unless there's another Spider-Man out there, but that's...
No.
I'll keep digging. Maybe if you send me a few more, I can figure this out.
Bus assault.
Being attacked by symbiotes.
Hey, thought you were the other Spider-Man for a second.
We do have the same eyes.
Super Miles Explosion. Come here. Oh.
Try to stay off the streets. It's not safe out here.
All right. So we're missing two Spider-Bots in Astoria. Wow. Okay. Two Spider-Bots there. We got one there. Two there. Gee-many Christmas. Okay, we're not gonna go Spider-Bot hunting. Let's switched Peter. Where you at, Pete? Spider glide thing is actually a very cool taxi. All right, here we go, friends. think we will continue on.
Central Park Reservoir.
The water system.
Pumping goo everywhere.
Adding more and more people to the hive mind.
If all those symbiotes get out of Manhattan...
Goodbye, Earth. Hello, planet goo. The meteorite is the source of all the power, right? Creating goo, creating symbiotes. But it was useless until Harry repaired it.
Yeah. And that particle accelerator is what damaged it in the first place. Cut off a piece at low power.
Right, so what if we crank the power up? Like way past 11?
Might destroy it.
And free everyone connected to the hive mind.
Theoretically.
But that reservoir's gotta be mobbed with symbiotes. And you know Harry's not gonna let that rock out of his sight.
Unless he sees something he wants more. Me. Just, you know, for illustrative purposes. Harry's still Harry. He thinks he's healing the world. But the dream isn't complete without...
his best friend beside him.
I can lead Harry away from the meteorite.
And I can handle all the symbiotes.
Will I grab the space rock? For illustrative purposes.
All right. Fire up the accelerator. No more hive mind.
World no save. More hive mind. That's what we like to hear. Okay.
What Connor said about Harry.
It's Rocket, folks.
If you can't save him, are you?
It won't come to that.
Yeah, we'll you see if it won't come rocket. To that. But I think.
For real this time.
Okay.
So the meteorite is somewhere in that thing?
So are Harry and his friends.
Here. Figured you could use a sonic touch.
Just standing there. What are they waiting for?
Probably waiting for Harry.
Look.
Maybe.
I can't thank you both enough for everything.
Come on, bro. We're the Spider team.
Don't anyone forget it.
Gonna sit in there and play with your pet rock all night? It's you and me, Harry. Like we always wanted.
Now, the question, dear viewers, is... whether Carnage is actually going to show up here or not.
You're going to have to catch me first.
To the end game and you're gonna make me play as MJ?
Watson.
Yellow growths. All right. Ah.
Whoever dropped these flares. I hope they made it out.
Come on, MJ. Oh, of course. We can't, you know, because... I'm sure he did. Hey, no sneaking up on me, dude. Where's my rock?
Meteorites connected to the rest of the hive.
All right. Because, you know, touching this meteorite is probably a fantastic idea.
Just a normal rock.
There you go. I think you probably... have just alerted everybody. Run, run, MJ. Okay. Or maybe not. Come on. Man, you're gonna make MJ do a boss fight? Okay. We got the rock.
Pretty sure your plus one isn't invited to our high school reunion, Harry. Harry?
Uh-oh. All right, you gotta stop with that crush attack, dude. Come on.
When you lost her, that day on the football field, I was there. Always have been.
Until we got sick again. You abandoned us while we were fighting for our lives.
I was trying to save you.
Come on, come on. Alright. Phase one down.
You want to join us?
Venom's doing his Ursula impression. Oh, come on, you. Oh, come on.
Venom's gonna sting Harry!
Oh, come on, Pete. Gotta think that there's a better way, but Oh, come on. Come on, Pete. Ah, grab attack. All right, phase three. That's new. It's a venom gargoyle.
I think the goo aliens are mad we took their stuff.
Get
Nice try, Miles. Don't think that's going to stop him for long. Yeah. Like the recycle madness or recycling madness at pinball machine. I'm not sure how we fight a flying venom.
I made a promise, Harry, that I'd fight for you.
Okay, MJ.
Peter doesn't need you anymore.
Uh-oh. Yeah, that. Come on, Harry.
I'm here for you.
Oh, come on.
You can't see it now, but we're not so different, man.
Okay, come on.
We gave you our chance.
Come on, Miles. Okay, now we got the flying spider twins. Oops. Healing touch of God on you there.
leave him alone.
We got the big oof, that had to hurt. Come on, Miles. Here we go. Whoa, all right. We've got the fuel truck explosion. Okay. Whoa.
I'm done. Either way, Pete.
No, no, no. We still have time.
No. We don't. It'll kill them. Then it'll kill you. Let's heal the world, Pete. Together.
Okay. We've got a little tug of war going. Because you know the solution to all your problems is just whack the meteorite into the particle accelerator. Hmm. like how that dude had his headphones still on, even though he was a Venom symbiote. Okay. Oh. I was about to say, man, we didn't get the entire symbiote. Come on.
We did it.
Yeah.
I'm sorry.
Well, this is heavy. Come on, Miles. Spark it. Clear.
Give me some room. I don't know if it's going to work, but I gotta try.
Come on, Miles. Clear. Now, is Norman going to come through and Norman, that's a terrible suit, man. You really got to go to a tailor. I mean, you're like a mega multi-billion dollar corporate executive. Grateful. It's like, I saved your son from the symbiote, dude.
There are traces of brain activity, but his chances of coming back are very slim. Just keep him alive.
Wow, okay. I mean, Norman, I get it. He's your kid.
Get the G serum ready. ASAP.
This may be a mistake, Norman.
For the last few years, tragedy has tried to tear the city apart. But we somehow kept going. We battled sickness, evil, cataclysm. We are tired, anxious, stressed, numb. But we have never lost hope. The city needs to heal. We're all ready to return to normal, but what is normal? What if it no longer exists? Over the last half hour, I've talked about how these events have changed me. But what about you? In this ongoing series, I will be talking with people throughout the city.
We got the MJ podcast.
New routines, new thoughts and feelings. I hope you'll join me on this journey. This has been Mary Jane Watson, and you're listening to The New Normal.
Little bit of art imitating life, I think, here. Pete.
Episode one, done.
Nice.
That.
In a minute, I want to show you something first.
Okay.
It has molasses in it.
That was a gross looking pancake, Pete.
Yum, I'll take those.
I still want to know who Miles' mom is dating now.
Thanks again for the donation, Peter.
Well,
have you talked to Miles about?
Not yet. You ready? Miles. I've been meaning to talk to you about some. I mean, I have been talking to you all the time. It's great to talk. Many good talks. I just haven't been talking to you about what I should have been talking to you about, Pete. Wait, let me start again. I got this. All of it. Be Peter Parker for a while. Are you sure it's a big city? I can handle it. As long as I can still call you for advice. You don't need it. Maybe not now, but there'll come a time. I'm here for you. Always.
I guess this lines up with what the developer was saying, that from now on, Miles is gonna be the Spider-Man. No more Peter Parker Spider-Man. End of an era, folks. I just hope they let him kind of run off into the sunset and have a happy ending. I would really hate for Pete to get killed in the next game, but we do have we got the preview, sneak preview on Carnage, so don't know, maybe Pete's gonna get pulled out of retirement for one last mission, which sadly doesn't seem like it's going to end well for Pete. Wow, that was a heck of a journey. I honestly, like, I knew Venom was in the game, but I really did think that Kraven was going to be the big bad. Thought that Pete versus Venom was kind of going to be a sideline. Wow, was I wrong? But, you know, it was a definitely fun journey. I gotta say, I know I've seen a lot of folks out there who were really complaining about how you couldn't free roam with Venom, that you had to use like a hack, which essentially could break your PS5 to do that. You know, I mean, I enjoyed the Venom gameplay, but I think probably for me, playing as either Miles or Peter was kind of more of an enjoyable kind of period of the game. So wasn't too bad that, you know, wasn't that big of a deal to me that we didn't get to play as Venom more. Overall, I think this is probably, I'm thinking it's probably like an 8.5 out of 10, maybe 8. I mean, it was certainly, like, visually incredibly spectacular. It really was like playing your own movie. I thought the traversal, getting through the city, all of that was really fluid. There were a couple of things where the webbing kind of, as you were like running up a building, you may vault off in the wrong direction. That was a little bit annoying, but nothing like too bad. You know, I think by far the most kind of annoying part of the game was the having to get the exact right angle and camera pitch to activate some of the action buttons. But other than that, I mean, I thought this was fantastic. I love that you could switch back and forth between Peter and Miles kind of at will. They had some unique things that each of them had to do, missions that only Pete or Miles could go on, but you know, I thought it was, I thought the gameplay was pretty phenomenal. The combat was pretty seamless once you kind of got used to it. It took me a while to kind of get used to the two different types of gadgets and powers and how to activate those. But, you know, once you get the hang of it, actually, like, really, really fluid, you know. And I thought the story was pretty phenomenal. So, you know, all in all, I think it was a very solid game. I think Spider-Man 2 definitely is kind of built on top of Spider-Man and Miles Morales, and gave us a really, really good experience. So I'm glad everybody here was able to join in the journey. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Like I've said before, if you're having a good time, I would appreciate it if you give me a follow. Certainly helps me know what folks are enjoying and aren't enjoying. And hopefully we will see you again soon. I'm not quite sure what we're gonna be playing next. I've started Final Fantasy 2 or 16. Might get back to that. Always up for more Hades or other roguelikes, so we'll see. All right, let's watch the closing movie.
What do you want?
The Spider-Man. You know who they are, don't you?
Why?
They ruined my son.
We all have to experience loss. Even you, Norman.
What are you writing?
The final chapter.
Wow. Go. Who is Miles' mom dating? Oh, nope.
Haley, hi. I hope you're hungry. Food's almost ready. Why don't you go show her your essay? He worked so hard on it.
Yeah, I forgot. This whole thing started off with Miles trying to write his college essay, college, whatever, application essay.
Some guy in Harlem, probably seen him volunteering in the city, helping out his city council mom, and trying to live up to his hero dad.
Oh, okay. I was like, oh, it was just Haley. No, maybe we do.
Hi. Miles, Haley, this is Albert.
Hi. Nice to meet you. Oh, and this is my daughter, Cindy.
Boom. All right. Well, at least now we've got. Oh, we can either go ultimate difficulty or we can run around and free roam. So, fantastic.
What's up, oh. New York?
Well, we still got some.
Looks like Howard could use some help.
Still got some stuff to do. Can knock it all out. We got Got some additional friend requests. We've got the Peter EMF missions. We've got the Mysterio challenges, which I'm not that super keen on, but still got a few more things we can knock out to get us up to 100%. But yeah, I think that's where we're gonna call it for tonight. Hope you enjoyed it, and hopefully we will see you again soon, and we'll see what we've got in store. If you've got suggestions or things you want to see, just DM me on Twitter or hit me up on Discord, and we'll see what we can do. But I think we will wrap it for tonight, and until we meet again, everybody please stay safe, stay sane, and for God's sakes, stay caffeinated. Thanks. Good night, everybody.